Oh, wow. That's so cool. Wow.
Oh, hi, Sam. What are you looking at today?
Oh, hey there. Take a look. I'm observing stars with the Fort's telescope, and I'm playing them on the Fort's screen. So, you know the sun is a star, right? It's a star that's really, really close to Earth. What color would you say the sun is?
Well, it's not safe to look straight at the sun, but you can still see yellow sunlight. So I'm pretty sure the sun is yellow.
That's right. So I thought that the other stars would be yellow too. But look at this. I started looking more closely at these stars here, and I noticed something amazing. These stars are all different colors. This one's red, and this one's blue. And there are some yellow stars around here too. I don't know what it means. What is it like near that blue star? Would everything be covered in blue light? Would a spaceship look blue if it flew by?
Well, I don't know exactly what it would look like near a blue star, but I do know that it'd be really, really hot.
What do you mean? Why would it be really hot by a blue star?
Well, Sam, the colors of different stars tell us how hot they are. All stars are hot because they're burning. But some of those stars are way, way hotter than others. The color of light given off by a star depends on the temperature of the star or how hot it is. So even from Earth, we can tell about how hot a star is just from looking at the star's color.
That's so cool. Could you help me figure out the temperature of some of these stars?
I'd love to. Stars range in color from red to blue. There are also orange, yellow, and white stars. Each of those colors of stars represents different temperatures. Red stars are the coolest. They're still really hot, but they aren't as hot as other stars. Blue stars are the hottest. They're super hot, over 10 times as hot as a red star.
Whoa. So this blue star I found on my telescope must be super duper hot. Are yellow stars kind of in the middle?
That's right. Yellow stars, like our sun, are a little hotter than red stars and not nearly as hot as blue stars. They're in between.
So that means this red star here must be cooler than the yellow stars over here. And this blue star must be the hottest star in the whole bunch because it's the only blue star. This is really amazing. Now, when I'm making notes about stars I find, I can write down what color they are and how hot they should be. Maybe I could even create some drawings of the different colors of stars. Thank you so much for telling me about this. I'm really excited to see if I can find more cool red stars or super hot blue stars.
I'm excited too. And what about you? Have you ever seen stars of different colors? What do you think it would be like to live near a cool red star or a super hot blue star? I hope you have a fantastic time discovering more about the science of stars. If you'd like to keep learning more with Sam, me, and the rest of our friends, be sure to click the subscribe button below. We'll see you next time here at the Fort.